Hello friends, today we will see octal to decimal conversion of fractional numbers. Let's take example 11.12 to the base 8 is equal to question mark to the base 10. Over here base 8 means this given number is in octal number system, and base 10 means we need to convert that number into decimal number system. Now to solve this problem, copy down all these numbers with plus sign. So we will start with 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 2. Now we will multiply all these numbers by 8, because base of octal number system is 8. Now count how many numbers are there after fractional points, and we will take negative power of that. Since there are 2 digits after fractional points, that's why we will start with 8 raised to minus 2, 8 raised to minus 1, 8 raised to 0, 8 raised to 1. Now simple mathematics is there, and we will get our final answer as 9.1562. So we will summarize our answer as 11.12 to the base 8 is equal to 9.1562 to the base 10, or 11.12 in octal is equivalent to 9.1562 in decimal. Now, two practice problems are given over here. Solve these problems and give your answers in comment. Thank you.